Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. It is so good to be in the house of the Lord today.
Amen.
I had a long week, but it's good to be here. Someone sent me a thought on my text message. Well, when those 6 days are beating you up, thank God for the seventh. Wouldn't you agree today?
Yes.
So we're just going to praise Him a little today and invite the Lord's presence, and we hope that you guys will sing with us. The first song we're going to do is Let the Glory of the Lord Rise Among Us. Don't you hope the glory of the Lord will rise among us today?
Let the glory of the Lord
great God, isn't he?
Yeah. you have your makeup on and your suit went to the cleaners and you don't want to perspire. But just wave your hand if God put food on your table this week. Now, if you know somebody who had a rough week, not you, but somebody who had a rough week, raise your hand. Put your hand down. If you have children, you have to pray 2 times this week because of your children, raise your hand. The Psalm says God is awesome. Turn to your neighbor and ask permission to worship. But get on your feet and let's worship God. You may not like the music, but lift your hand and praise God. You may not like the praise team, but it's not about that. It's about the fact that God is awesome. The Psalm says He's able to keep you. And if God kept you this week, you have reason to lift your hand and open your mouth and worship Him.
Thank you. we could have gone through that experience without feeling that that was just sufficient, Pastor, to take us through the day. You know, one of my favorite writers says that he who sings, pray twice. And today, as we pray and as we engage our hearts to God, we're going to ask today that you remember in your prayers our brethren, those who are sick, those who are shut in, who are not able to be in the house of worship. We want to just lift their names to heaven as we pray. Don't forget Brother Francis. Pray for the pain. That if it doesn't leave, that he will be able to bear it. Amen. We're going to pray for Marcus Edwards. He is having pain too. We pray for Ruth Van. We pray that God would break that addiction. We're going to pray for dear sister Jack. I saw her come in not too long ago. Keep her in your prayers. We're going to pray for our dear sister Spence. Remember in prayer, we will not forget Malia and her surgery. I see that she's here today with her children. Let us lift her up in prayers, church. We pray for Brother Basil Milliner, Brother Melvin Ashwood. We pray for Jermaine James, our Elder Douglas, Sister Erica Hammond, and Brother Carl Reed. Just remember them. Father, hear our prayers. Let us engage our hearts to heaven. Oh Father, you are worthy of all praise. There is no one else that deserves it. For this week, you show us your glory. Someone says how? Because we are here today. It could have been otherwise, oh Father. We could be on the other side of the grass. But today, you have found it in your mercy to give us life that we can call on your name. And to you we say, all honor and glory be to you. We exalt you because there is none like you. We extol you, O Father, because your name should be on our tongue from morning till night. There's no one else that deserves the praise. And we exalt you because if we lift you up, your words declare that you will draw all men to yourself. And Father, how we long to be closer to you. So, dear Majesty and I, we want to just worship you today. And it is our duty not only to worship.